anywhere you go, because you are pure joy. Your face glows joy. And when people see you, it makes your joy is so contagious. And I don't know if you felt passion towards a certain area of ministry, or you felt a passion towards, I want to say, like, girls. If you, your heart breaks for maybe your friends in school or girls, or you have a longing to help girls who have been through what you've been through, but I feel like God just wants to confirm that on you. He wants to let you know that He's going to use your story, and He's going to use your testimony, and what He did in your life, He's going to do in others.
Yeah.
I feel like you are going to infuse confidence in other girls. The same way God gave you confidence and boldness, you are going to help other girls get the same thing and grow in the same way. And you are literally going to raise up so many women who are so powerful because of what you're letting God do in your life. And God has called you for such a big purpose and something so greater than what you see right now. I don't know what you've been feeling. I don't know what you've been fighting. But God is going to use you so big in your life. And He is such a call and a purpose on your life. And do not let any fight wear you down. Do not give in to the fight. You